Okay, so that part worked. This time it stopped where you wanted it to. How can you test the gyro without running it into this first part of the program?
Play it by itself?
Sure. I think the easiest way would be on your iPad to click New Program. Go back to the home. Click New Program. Now just test the gyro to see if you can make a 90 degree turn, and then when you get it right, add it to the next part of your program. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.